Hello and welcome to this exploration of San Angelo, America's best idea. Entering San Angelo could be done in a couple of ways. You could fly in to one of our two gates at our regional airport, or driving along one of our long flat highways. In either case, you can see we have avoided having any hills or trees that would block your view of the unbearable sun. Now, while you're here, why not stop by the visitor center? It's a great starting point for exploring our actually beautiful river walk. Now, back in the old days, people loved to claim land. What better way to do that than to build a fort out on the edge of civilization and then garrison some soldiers there? Now today, with all land disputes hopefully amicably resolved, Fort Concho still stands as a featured attraction to learn some history and experience a historically accurate yet romanticized version of frontier life. Now the San Angelo International Lily Collection is definitely not to be missed. You will see more water lilies on display in San Angelo than at any other botanical garden anywhere in the USA. It's best to come during Lily Fest here in a couple weeks. Absolutely stunning. Now, while you're going around town, you'll inevitably see dozens of these sheep statues sitting in front of businesses and ask yourself, what in the blazes are all these sheep doing here? Well, ask anyone from San Angelo, and they can pull up Wikipedia to tell you these fiberglass statues, decorated by local artists, commemorate San Angelo's historical importance as a wool marketing center. San Angelo is, after all, the mohair capital of the world. Thank you for joining me today, and please come visit us here in San Angelo, Texas.